Hello everyone, welcome to my channel or welcome back to my channel. It's me, Jana. Today is sticker haul and I got many stuff from different shops and new to me shops, and I'm really excited to share and unpack all the things that I got. So then we can start. This order is my first order from the Blender Monkey Co. This little shop is based in Canada and the shipping is really fast. I was surprised. I ordered this during her pre-Black Friday sale. So it was a week before Black Friday, but it's Black Friday. And I'm really, really excited about this order. The reason is, it's all for my Hobonichi weeks and for my Hobonichi Kasem. And it's so cute. Look at this card. It's so cute. And then I got this thank you for your order card with my name. And then I got this freebies with these little icons. I need these little icons for my Hobonichi weeks. That's the reason why I ordered. And this little cute freebie. And this little cute monkey in a Christmas cup. So cute. Yeah, what I ordered many icons and stuff. But I ordered this on clear paper. I think that's perfect for my collection. All is kiss cut. These are the Christmas theme. Then I ordered this little cutie for books. And here for shopping. I want to try this out if the size okay for my Kasem, from the size, it's the same size like Paper K. Really cute. Yeah, I think the size is perfect. And then I ordered many of her minis here. It's to mark a doctor's appointment. This I want to use for marking when I need a veterinary appointment or cleaning my guinea pigs. Then here is for trash day. The cars I will use when I need to drive somewhere or have a car appointment. Then here for cleaning. Here this plants for watering or garden work. These little mails for happy mails. Then the gifts for birthday or when I need to buy some gifts for a friend or a family member. Then the YouTube play button when I upload a video. What I have here are for the baskets for grocery shopping. And some books. Here some laundry. And this for Instagram. And this, if I have a family dinner or some appointment with a friend. Then these cute coffee cups. And here are this one. And some candles. I think that's the winter scene candles. So cute. And here are some, again, some flowers. Yeah. So cute. Perfect for my collection. And I'm so excited about these mini icons that I can start to use them in my Hobonichi weeks. Yeah. That's my order from the Planner Monkey Co. This order is from a new to me shop, Eddie L shop, and that's the package, and it's really cute. The packaging is really cute, and here with my name, and yeah, so cute, so lovely. And here's the business card with a thank you note. And here I ordered some icons and some scripts for my Hobonichi weeks. And the packaging is really, really cute. Then I got this one, really beautiful with the books and the candle. Then I ordered some icons. Here are these pigs for to mark a little bit saving money. Then here are the cakes to mark a birthday, and the running shoes to mark my training. Here are the laptops to mark when I need to make my accounting or stuff like that. And here are the pins to mark something important. And here are the paper clips if I have something special to mark. Then I ordered mini scripts. I saw that she had many scripts. I think this shop is based in France. At first I ordered here the work script, the to-dos, the important, day off, and the notes. I love the front. That's really beautiful. And the work, I'm a shop owner and I need to work every day. I'm not sure if I want to use this in my weeks or in my custom. I'm running out with work scripts for my custom, so at the moment I think I will use this in my custom. Yeah, really cute and I love it. Yeah, that's my tiny order from Eddie L shop. This order is from Paper K. It's a little shop based in the UK. And I love this package. It's so cute. I think I will rip the sticker in front. Sorry for that. But this envelope is really cute. Yeah. Okay, here is the little cute business card with a thank you. Thank you too. This little cute freebie. Perfect for Christmas baking. And this one, Oh, hot chocolate with marshmallows. Okay, what I ordered. I ordered the sale ones. Here, all in different colors. In pink, in a light blue, a light pink, a light purple. So cute. Then this one's with the Instagram button. So you can make the decision with or without only the button. And here are the YouTube button. It's all for my cousin. And here are the sticker happy mail. That's cute. I love this envelopes. Then here are two times for my weight tracking. And this little one's for when I'm watering my flowers. And here are Christmas decoration. It's perfect for the time now. Here when I go for climbing, I found this and I was so surprised that someone has a sticker like that. And that's my little tiny order from Paper K, and they are so cute. I love her stickers. I fall really in love with her stickers. So cute. This order is from Florina Papery. It's my PR order and I love her package. So what I ordered. At first I got this thank you card. So beautiful. And this little freebie. I'm PR for Florina Papery. My code is JanaPlants115. Then I ordered some of this weekend scripts. I love the font. Then I ordered some monthly scripts in English. Then what I really need is a new work script. That's the reason why I ordered this. Then I love the font of her date dots. Then I ordered the bigger ones. I need to try out which one's better for my Hobonichi Chasm. So I have the option of the big and the little ones. Here's the difference. And then I ordered some icons. One is the camera. Then for track my weight. Then my preferred clocks. Then I made a decision for the mobile phone too when I texting with my friends to mark this. And then here are the books to mark when I go book shopping with Sophie. Yeah, and that's my PR order. Well, one moment. I think I have my freebie. When you use my code, it's JanaPlants115 for 15% off. Yeah, that's my order from Florina Papery. This order is from GMP, Graceful Muse Papery, and that's the package. I'm PR for Graceful Muse Papery. My code is JanaBlends1 for 15% off. And I'm so excited about her new kits. Okay, at first this journaling card. Then I got two of my freebies. That's my freebie. So beautiful. I love the color. And then this fall freebie in rose gold with the pumpkins. So cute. Yeah. And then what I ordered the month scripts in rose gold. All month. So beautiful, so stunning. And then I ordered for my memory Christmas week All is Claim. Here on the first page you see this beautiful 9 full boxes in gold foil. And here some half boxes. And here's the page full with different boxes. Oh, and look at this. This bottom washi, it's so beautiful. I can't wait to use this for my Christmas week. And here are the bake covers. And here are some headers. And again, some quarter boxes. And on the last page, I ordered only the kit with the page A to D. And on the last page you have many headers and a checklist box, a Monday to Sunday box, some flags for weekend banner as an example, the habit trackers, checklists, flags, layering pieces, and here are these beautiful quarter scallops. Oh, that's so beautiful. I can't wait to use this in my A5 white. And then I ordered the Winter Wonderland, and it's in silver foil. It's perfect. So beautiful. Wow, totally wintry. And it's a little bit different to other kits. It's in blue and a little bit this cream tone, yellow. So perfect, so beautiful. And here are the bottom washi. I love the artwork that she chose. So beautiful. Yeah. Yeah, that's my order from Graceful Muse Papery. Order is from Happy Sherpa Papery. I'm PR for Happy Sherpa Papery. My code is JanaBlends16 for 16% off. And look at this card. So beautiful. Yeah, and what I ordered. Okay, at first I got this freebie with layering pieces for my order. That's really beautiful. I love the scallop circles and the stroke. Really beautiful. And I love the colors. And then I ordered some scripts like Payday. On this sheet you have two different sizes. That's perfect for the A5 white or the Hobonichi. Perfect. And laundry, planning time, workout. I'm running out with my workout for scripts. Here is reading, so that I can mark when I do reading. And here I got a sampler of Happy Sherpa Papery's new boxes in foiled version. And I tell you, that's so stunning, the foiling, so beautiful. And they are perfect for the Christmas time. 2 sheets. Thank you so much, Wanda. And here are in gold and in silver foil. I hope you can see this. It's really beautiful. Can't wait to use this in my, winter Christmas spreads. Then now for the Christmas time, I ordered the Christmas Spirits kit in non-foiled version. And here on the first page you see this beautiful artwork, 8 full boxes. And these are so beautiful bottom washi. And the day covers and day dots. And here the page with boxes, many third boxes, quarter boxes, half boxes, many for layering, perfect. Then here on this sheet you have so many headers, really beautiful, and flags and many layering pieces and this beautiful fancy boxes with this week, next week important script. And on this page you have for the sidebar the Monday to Sunday box and the habit trackers and many checklists and flags. And here are some icons and the weekend banner and many arrows on the bottom. So beautiful. And then I ordered to this the deco add-on sheet 2 here with this deco pieces. So beautiful. I love this artwork. It's totally Christmas. And then I ordered the winter favorites kit, but in foiled version. So you can make the decision for the foiled version or for an unfoiled kit. It's a little price difference, but it's really beautiful. Look at this, and I love the artwork. Yeah, hot chocolate, cold snow, warm sweaters, so beautiful. Oh, and this bottom washi, yay! Really, so beautiful, I can't wait. Oh, I'm a total silver fan. That's the reason why I love blue and silver foil for winter. Yeah. And to this, I ordered the deco add-on sheet. Yeah, so beautiful. And that's my order from Happy Sherpa Papery. My code is Jana Plant 60. This order is from Peachy Queen Paper. It's my first order from her shop, and it's a Black Friday order, and I'm really excited. It's for my Hobonichi Kasim and some, I love the package. That's cute with the dots. Okay, what we have here? Here's a card, a journaling card with the Instagram and internet address. Shop address, I think so. And then some freebies from Paper and Milk. And here again from Peachy Queen Paper. So then we go into my order. I ordered the Christmas florals 1 and 2 in a transparent matte paper. So beautiful, really. And then I ordered some anytime kits for the Hobonichi Kasem. Okay, the first is this. I forgot the name. Yeah. So here are, I hope you can see this. Yeah, the first page. On this page, you have this 4 full boxes, and here are the bottom washi, and here are some headers, and here are the tiny dots for layering or to create a checklist, and these are some washies, yeah, some thin washies. And on the second page you have habit trackers and many boxes and checklists, and here are is the washi for the month to overlay this on the month, and here are the day covers and some scripts, and again some thin washies, layering pieces. So beautiful, and I love the color. The next kit is, I think, the coffee kit. I'm a total coffee lover, so that kit is perfect for me. And I think that's an anytime kit, and you can use it whenever you want. And I love this coffee cups with these hearts. It's really beautiful. And here are the second page of this kit. And the last kit, that's the reason why I placed the order, is this Java kit. And I fall in love with these colors. And green, I'm a total green lover. Unbelievable. And I love really this. It's really beautiful. I love the green and this artwork. Yeah, it's, yeah, you can, yeah, it's a self-care looking kit. Really beautiful. Yeah, can't wait to try this kits out from her, how it works. Yeah, that's my order from Peachy Queen Paper. This order is from Letters to Apollo, and it was a $2 Tuesday order that I placed, and she came out with some cousin kits. And for the winter time I ordered this beautiful custom kit, Wishes. On the first page here you have 1, 2, 3, 4 full boxes and many other boxes, habit trackers, and here are the day covers and checklists, and here are many layering pieces and this beautiful fancy boxes. Really beautiful. And here on the second page you have the bottom washi or top washi, I don't know how you want to use this, and many deco. It's perfect and I love it. I love the pink roses with the gray. That's beautiful. Yeah. And then I had some ideas in my head. That's the reason why I ordered this. I'm not want to use every time kids, but I want to be a little bit free in my planning, more free than in the A5 white. In the A5 white you have only kids, and yeah, and I want to be a little bit more creative in my planner. So I have a huge washi collection and many stuff here around me and I really want to use more of this in my planner. So the Kasen and the Hobonichi weeks, yeah, that works for me. And so I ordered these things. I need to sort one moment. I ordered two. All of this, the boxes. Here is the icicle, and here you have this sheet with the flowers for layering. Here are these tops, I don't know the right word, and here are these fancy boxes, and they are really beautiful. And I think with these three things I can create a really beautiful spread in my Kasen or in my Hobonichi weeks with a washi or something like that. Yeah, I want to be a little bit more flexible. And here is the cranberry, and I think that's perfect for Christmas or for the Valentine time. It's really beautiful here. Yeah, it's my first order from Letters to Apollo, and yeah, I want to try this shop out. And all of these are in transparent matte paper. And I'm really excited how it works for me. Stay tuned, you will see this in a planner with me. Oh, this in this cream blue and light pink, really beautiful. Love this combination. And here are the last ones of here. It's more brown and the light pink. It's really beautiful. Yeah, I'm so excited to be creative with these stickers. So that's my order from Letters to Apollo. That's my order from Saucy Stickers, and I'm so excited. I ordered so many things, and I love this envelope. Really beautiful. I ordered many kits and many of her new journaling kits. And I'm so excited for this when I start in a week my Hobonichi Kasen. Then I start my journaling in the daily pages in my Hobonichi, and therefore I want to have a little bit some journaling kits, and I'm really excited. So here is the Black Friday freebie, and this is the Black Friday freebie I think to all orders, and this is the Black Friday freebie for $50 plus. Yeah. And the first Kasen kit that I ordered is the Spring Day, and at this time I ordered all in transparent, yeah, all kids in Transparent. You can choose if you want the normal premium matte paper or the transparent paper. My last order was in the regular matte paper, and now I made the decision I want to use her kits in transparent paper. So I ordered all things in transparent paper, and the first is this beautiful spring day, and I really love her kits. You can make the decision for the A5, the same kit in A5 white size, and here in the Hobonichi custom size. So beautiful. Okay, you have here 7 full boxes. This for this month to overlay, and many boxes and layering pieces and some washies. And here are the day covers, and on the second page you have this beautiful bottom washi. I really love to use her kits. Here are again some full boxes and the habit trackers and layering pieces and boxes. Yeah, many stuff in one kit. It's perfect for memory keeping or for functional planning. And then I ordered this blossom kit, and I love the fresh colors with the blue and pink. Really beautiful. Ah, and here you have a double box. Okay, I'm excited. Can't wait to see how it turns out in my planner. And here, look at this. This is really springtime. Really beautiful. Okay, the next kit is, yeah, 4. For the Valentine's week love letter. And look at this, it's so beautiful. I can't go over this kit. I need to order this, so beautiful. And here's the bottom washi. I love this kit, I can't wait to use this. Okay, I need to wait a little bit. And here are my kit for the New Year's spread. Oh, here's double box again. Yay. And I ordered this one for my New Year's spread. And it's really beautiful. I love the idea with the gray. Really beautiful. And then I ordered this vintage floral stamps. I think they are really beautiful, and I placed the order, so I want to. Then I have many of her journaling pages. Yeah, and the first thing is New Beginning. So it's perfect for the new year. So here you have many layering pieces, some stems. Happy New Year. Yeah, that's beautiful. This one I ordered, then the rustic rose. And here you have some words in this box. Look at this box, that's so beautiful. And I love this cream beige and pink. Yeah. And in combination with a washi, you can create so a perfect journaling spread. I think so. I have so many ideas how I can use this. Then here the love letter page. Really, I love this artwork, and here, this, I fall totally in love. The vintage ivory, totally in cream, beautiful. And then this lace border. Beautiful. With this you can create so many spreads. I think so. My Hokunichi. Or in the custom. So. Ah, and here are the last one, the blossom journaling page. So beautiful. I love this fresh pink with in combination with this green. So beautiful. The only thing that I say, that's so beautiful, sorry. But really, so stunning. I love all what I got. That's my order from Saucy Stickers. This order is from Happy Vintage Craft. It's a new to me shop. It's based in Germany. And that's really beautiful. It's a little thank you note from Birgit. So beautiful. Yeah, it's the first time that I placed an order. It's more for the journaling stuff. And I want to have a little bit more options. Chocolate. Thank you. I want and a tea. That's a tea. That's a tea. Oh. And here. Merry Christmas. And then we will look what's in this little envelope. It's cute. And here are some layering pieces. It's perfect to create some spreads, I think. And here are a sample. Yeah, that's a thing what she offers in her shop. Many things for layering. Beautiful. Well, with this, I can create really beautiful journaling pages. Oh, this card is really, really beautiful. Okay, and here. That's cute. Yeah, and what I ordered. I love this little paper bag. It's totally Christmas. No space. Then you saw in my last blend with me, I used transfer stickers. So I placed from her transfer stickers. So for my little tiny collection that will grow. So I ordered from her some of this Craft Moo series. Transfer stickers, one in this artwork for the winter time and Christmas time. And then the delight. Is this the delight? So beautiful. And I fall in love with this artwork, so I want to have this. And this one I ordered for my Hobonichi custom setup. I want to use this artwork for set up my cousin. And then I ordered this one, Camellia. There are three different sheets in. I will show you with different colors. This more here in a brown and a brown, pink and white. And here it is in a light pink with a little bit yellow. and here are totally in yellow. I haven't many stickers in yellow, so that's perfect. And then I made the decision. And then I made a decision for this ones. I never tried these stickers out, but I love to have the option. You have here different artworks, so you have many options for create some spreads. That's beautiful. So you need to cut them by yourself and then you can place it down. So I made a decision for this one with this artworks, different flowers, and all that know me, I'm a total flower fan. So, and then I ordered this one. I'll show you, that's as a matte, and this is a clear. And that's really, really beautiful. And I can't wait to make some colorful and fresh spreads with this artwork. I think that's perfect for the beginning of spring time. All yellow, green, fresh green, pink, it's perfect for the springtime. I think so. Yeah, and really, I'm so excited and I'm so nervous to set up my custom with transfer stickers, but we will see how it works. I'm new in the transfer sticker community, I don't know how you want to call this. So, many stuff. Oh, I hope you can see this. That's my order from Happy Vintage Craft. So that's all the stuff that I got, and I'm so excited to use this in all my planners. All is so beautiful, and I really can't wait to be creative with these things. I'm totally obsessed with all. Thank you for watching this little haul. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you. Bye bye.